Alright guys, and welcome back to the channel. Got me and Frank here, and a newly edited and updated Team Meents from 2002. We're also here on the World Finals 3 track from 2002. We're here to show off the track that we actually kind of, Frank actually kind of finished not too long ago. I don't remember how long ago this track was done. I do know that Frank just was like, Josh, let's make a video on this, and yeah, lo and behold, we're here, as normal, and, this track looks very amazing. This is like my first time being in it, and we just kind of hopped on the server, and I looked at it, and now we're here. Frank did fairly well on this. The paint is done fairly well by Avenger Fan 11, but we're gonna go ahead and get to the back in the pits, and get ready to go for our racing passes as soon as possible. So yeah guys, we'll see you in the back.
Alright guys, Josh is coming out first for his racing pass here. He has to time himself because my phone has unfortunately died. So he is going. I do not have the timer. Josh is timing himself. Oh, a little swirly through the Thunder Rally, having a very fast pass. What a nice turn. Got the Team Meents truck and some nice air across the finish line. Nicely done by Josh.
15-2-4 will be that time.
Nice. Alright guys, he's going to make his way to the next racing lane here. The next lane he is in that Tom Meents actually won this event in back in 2002. He's going to go whenever. He's ready to go whenever he wants to. He has time so he can go whenever, and he's off. Nicely done. He's just flying down Thunder Alley. My God. What a turn. That was a lot better than his first pass. Nicely done.
It's going to be a 15.09.
Nicely done. As you hear from Josh, a 15.09. What a run from Josh. And my qualifying, or not my qualifying pass, my racing passes will be done in just a second. Josh backs up to the pits.
Alright, up next is Frank, and he has to beat a 15.09. He may go when he's ready. Alright, they're very nicely up the line. Let's see if he can beat that time of a 15.09. Very nice pass to get his first pass underway. Nice turn up on two wheels a little bit, though. And he's going to run a 15.12. He's going to be faster than my first pass, but not quite as fast. I believe that's about 300ths off. Let's, let me move to the other side of the stadium and get as proper and accurate of a time as we can. Frank, you may go whenever. Alright, very nicely done to start off the pass. Good through Thunder Alley. Let's see if Frank can beat this time. Gets the truck stopped. A little bit of wide turn. This time's going to come in at a 15.08, and that's going to be winning racing again. Apparently I'm just not meant to win racing, I guess.
Alright guys, we will see you in freestyle in just a few short seconds.
Alright guys, as Josh is coming out for his freestyle run in that great looking Team Meents machine, here he comes. Getting some nice air over the cars. Go over the vans now, getting some nice air over the vans. Zooming on the camera here. Turn the truck around some more. Oh, some nice air over the vans there for this truck. That truck looking fairly nice. We just got done with the truck earlier today. Figure, you know, I wasn't really happy with the way that other guy did it, so I took it upon myself to finish it up. He's gonna go for it. My God, that's some great air! I'm sorry, I had to do that. Let's turn the truck into some nice cyclone donuts. No, he's not. He's gonna go for the Lyle Hancock maneuver up here, huh? Oh, not as good as Tom Meents did it in the real show. And that's gonna be it. Can he save it? Yes, he can. That was amazing. That was really nicely done by Josh. Gonna go over the buses now. Nicely done. That truck looking very nice and very realistic. He turns the truck around for some more.
going over the trailer now. Oh my god, just like what happened in real life, the back tires will kick out. Going for the bus stack now, nicely done. Josh having a very nice run on that Team Meents truck. And I'm painting up some new rims for this truck, getting some nice huge air once more. I think that's bigger than Scott Hartsock's air at this real show. Gonna go over what's left of that trailer. Get some nice air off of that trailer over the bus stack. Nicely done. Back in these days, they actually had cars to run over, unlike now, where it just jumps, jumps, jumps. Kind of miss these days. Nice air over the bus. Oh, a nice wheelie. Combos it up. Nicely done. Josh having a really nice run here, making your Team Meents fans really happy. Some more huge air. That was sick. Oh, what a... Wow. Josh making it look easy out there. Into some nice donuts. Wow. Cyclone donuts. Classic. Out of that truck. Oh, some more huge air. Cross-threads it. Going over that little carnage over there. What's left of that. And Mike Vodder's destroyed it all. Oh, it kind of stuffs it in the cars there. Gonna go for some sick air. Oh, back end kicking up. Over the buses once more. Go turn that truck around. Rolling over the cars. Oh, nothing too spectacular there. Really needs to pick up his run here. Had a really nice start. See if he can end it off. Oh, he's going for the classic Tom Meents. What happened at the show? Can he get it? What's he going for? He only has a few seconds left in his run. Oh my, that's gonna be it. That was a nice run by Josh. That was amazing. And if you guys don't know, that's actually what Tom Meents did, or pretty accurate to what he did at this show.
You guys, yeah, I tried to get that as best I could. I was kind of running the freestyle a little long, so went ahead and tried to throw a tribute to Tom. Didn't work out perfectly, but, you know, I did the best that I could. And actually there for a few moments, I actually had, when I clipped that car, I popped my tire and popped it back on the feed, so that was fun.
All right, guys, my freestyle run is coming. All right,
guys, and it's now turn for Frank. As here he comes out on the track, but at the end of the video, you guys can get a little bit of a special thing, as we'll see that at the end. And oh my goodness, look at the air from Frank. And he's going right to the back side of it. Oh my god, what a skyway. He's going to ride a wheelie down. That was almost identical to what Tom did in his run. A lot better than what I did, because I rolled it over. Effortlessly up and over that bus stack. Right into that little trailer thing. Van bus thing. I think it's cockeyed gun up over the rail car. Ooh, slop lays it up into the bus. Nicely done. Is he going to keep it down at all fours? A lot of air now. A ridiculous amount of air up and over that crushed down trailer. Turns around. Is he going to again? Nope. Going to go over to the red and blue vans. Is he going to... Oh, that was a ridiculous skyway lane. What a nice save into a wheelie. I thought he was past gone. But, you know, he brought it back down. Nice air up and again. Up and over that obstacle. Turns it around now. Thought he was heading back for that rail car, but he's going... Oh! Cross-rides a little bit. Turning that Team Meents monster truck back around. Oh, that could look like what almost Pablo did. I thought he could hiked up on two. Back to the rail car. Another slap, really. Going a little too hard right now. That could, like, broken planetary. You never know. Shoot hard to the right. Don't know what that was. Maybe that was just Tom just trying to do a new move. Turns it around. Oh, hikes it up on. My rear tire hiked up and over that. Oh, wow, that was cool. Huge sky wheelie. Can he save it? Rolls it over. And he's back on all fours. Very nicely done from Frank and the Team Meents monster truck. Goes to the left this time. Yep, that the first time. It was definitely him trying a new move. Heads back now. to that. Oh, nicely done. Up and over. Walks it. Very nicely done. Run looks like it might be coming to a close. Nope. Definitely. Oh, wow, that was... Oh, man. That could have spelled way disaster. And... he just pulled Pablo in the middle of his run.
Alright, guys. Well, I think that's going to be the end of today's video. A fairly nice run by both of us here tonight. Well, guys, you know, it was a really, really fun night tonight as Josh and I had a fun time making these videos, as stated. Well, as I stated before, that I didn't feel happy with the truck, that it could have been something great, and I made it into something great. And I just got to thank Josh for coming out with me tonight, and we'll see you guys in the next one. Oh, here comes an encore. You thought we were done, but we're going to go out in classic Tom Meents style. And here comes a second Team Meents truck on the floor coming out. Looks like he's going to jump his teammate truck. Oh, this is spectacular. Backing the truck up. Zooming on the truck as he gets ready to go. He's getting ready. And he clears it! And he clears it! Wow, what an encore. Thank you for watching, ladies and gentlemen. What an encore. As he's gonna sling that thing into some cyclones. That was amazing. That was sick. Alright, guys, thank you so much for watching. And we're gonna be gone for... And he's gonna roll it over on his side. Now we're done for real, guys. Now we are done for real. Alright, guys, now we're gonna see you in the next one.